Well, an update tonight now on the Lady of the Dunes unsolved murder case. The NBC 10 Boston investigators have learned that state police troopers are in the Detroit area and in Tennessee as part of their investigation. Now, yesterday, officials making a huge announcement that the victim was 37-year-old Ruth Marie Terry of Tennessee. Now, back in 1974, her body was found in the dunes of Provincetown. Law enforcement officials used investigative genealogy to identify her.